don't want to die.
Rachel and I have decided to look into the shop where Mia bought that strange game. I wouldn't be much of a paranormal detective if I didn't dig deeper. Rachel should have the intel we need to start our investigation. Hey, Rachel. You've come prepared, I see.
Yep. Here's everything I found at our mysterious shop. From what I can tell, they're selling authentic magical items. Take a look. Mia gave us directions to the shop from here. Let's see if we can find it. Hey, I found something weird here. Can you look for the shop window keys? Thank you. Rick, you have to see this. I don't know what's going on, but it can't be good.
What the? It's referring to the tall man case, but I saved everyone. And what's with that scar?
Ah, you're here. I've been watching you for quite some time. How do you like my shop? I'm sure you have questions, but there's something I need you to do first. Choose one of the items on the counter. Humor me. Come on now. Ladies first.
Okay, but let's make this quick.
Rachel, look out!
It's getting late. I'd better finish this up.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm sorry for calling so late, but I'm interested in the World Mysteries Estate. It might be connected to my friend's disappearance.
No worries. My name is Michael Zink, and I'm the current owner. I'm guessing you found articles about missing people in this area. Let's see.
The estate once belonged to a wealthy family who named it World's Mysteries. The head of the family liked collecting antiques from all over the world. So, people assumed that was the reason for the name. Back then, there were scandalous rumors about the estate. The head of the family, Gregory Burton, held private parties, and they say that those in attendance were never the same. After one guest disappeared, his wife ended up in a mental institution, raving about him being taken by demons. The police investigated but concluded that he'd simply run away. Several people have disappeared from the area since then. The family themselves died under strange circumstances, which only added to the rumors that the estate is cursed, and eventually it was sealed off.
I'm sure that I need to investigate it. My name is Rachel Cowell. I'm the head of Paranormal Files Agency. I really hope you'll consider my offer.
As a matter of fact, I agree. The estate has been nothing but a headache. But I should say, you will need your whole team for this investigation. The estate is quite large. I'll send you my contact info and meet you there. See you then.
I'm 20 minutes early. I guess I'll have to wait for the others. Thank you. Michael? I'm Rachel. We spoke on the phone. Sorry, I looked around while I waited.
Oh, I don't mind. After all, that's why you're here. I've prepared a room for your team, but unfortunately, I can't stay myself. Take this blueprint of the grounds. It should help you find your way around. Please, make yourselves comfortable. I'll be reviewing some documents in the study across the hall. Excuse me.
Okay, guys, this will be our home base, so let's get to work. I already ran into a ghost while I was waiting for you, so be careful. This place is dangerous.
I'll start installing our equipment, but I'll need a hand.
So what's the plan, Ray? Tell us what to do.
We all have work to do, so let's get going. Just remember to watch your backs. Use your radios to contact the others if anything comes up.
Thank you.
Is everyone okay? Did you hear that scream or see something strange?
I heard a scream too, but where was it coming from? We'd better check in at the base to see if everyone's all right.
Agreed. Let's meet up and share what we've found. See you all there.
Has anyone seen Damon? I couldn't reach him, and I'm getting worried.
Damon, do you copy? Come on, answer me!
We don't leave anyone behind. Finding missing team members should be our priority.
All right, let me think. I can perform a psychometric ritual to find their trail, but I need time to prepare it. In the meantime, keep an eye on the CCTV feed and try to learn more about the estate.
Thank you.